Take you, Juliet.
Take you, Juliet.
To be my wife.
To be my wife.
I will love you.
I will love you.
And honor you.
And honor you.
All the days of my life.
All the days of my life.
I, Juliet.
Take you, Michael.
Take you, Michael.
To be my husband.
To be my husband.
I will love you.
I will love you.
And honor you.
And honor you.
All the days of my life.
All the days of my life.
Juliet.
Take this ring.
Take this ring.
As a sign.
As a sign.
Of my love.
Of my love.
And fidelity.
And fidelity.
In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Father.
And of the Son.
And of the Son.
And of the Holy Spirit.
And of the Holy Spirit.
Michael.
Take this ring.
Take this ring.
As a sign.
As a sign.
Of my love.
Of my love.
And fidelity.
And fidelity.
In the name of the Father.
The Father.
And of the Son.
And of the Son.
And of the Holy Spirit.
And of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Amen.
Michael, you may kiss your bride.
There you go.
Ladies and gentlemen, for the first time, I now present Juliet and Michael united in the sacrament of matrimony.
We'd like to introduce our bride and groom, Mr. and Mrs. Michael Fonseca.
Someone beautiful. mama told me when I was young. You sat beside me, my only son. And listen closely to what I say.
As I stood there today with you on the altar, I was so happy to be a part of such a special moment for the both of you. And now I can't help but look forward to the many happy years ahead of you. I love you both with all my heart. And take every bit of this night in.
All right, I love you both. Mike, you've always been there for me. It's been a privilege. Juliet, I've thought of you as family for a long, long time. And it's official now, you're Stucca Fonseca. Lots of love, lots of luck, lots of happiness, and love you both.